Hello, everybody. Welcome to my kitchen. I am going to sing for you a song called Grinding Corn. I hope you will join me. Corn is over 10,000 years old, was grown by the people who live in what we call today Guatemala, Mexico, the Aztec people. And you can see from the colors, they grew all kinds of corn for different kinds of food. Red, blue, yellow, and white. Now, the only way to store it, because they didn't have a refrigerator, was to dry it, kind of like popcorn today. And I'm going to pretend I'm grinding corn. You see in the picture there, the person who is grinding corn with two stones. So I brought a rock, and I have my grinding stone. I will show you that. There we go. And perhaps you will sing with me while you hold a pretend rock and pretend to grind your corn like I am. I really don't know how to do it for real. I'm just pretending. But I thought you'd get the idea. Here we go. Grinding corn, here we are, grinding corn, grains of red and yellow, blue and white corn, I am grinding, hey-ya, hey-ya, grinding corn, here we are, grinding corn, grains of red and yellow, blue and white corn, I am grinding. Hey-ya, hey-ya, grinding corn, here we are, grinding corn, grains of red and yellow, blue and white corn, I am grinding. Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya. And that is a corn grinding song from the Native American tradition. And yes, that was Bruce. I think he's looking for bugs under the refrigerator. Try that song and sing along. And if you find a good grinding stone, you can pretend to grind corn the way I did. Thank you.